Mr. Carrington, Christina's crying, and I just can't quiet her down.
Oh, yes, I can hear her. Thank you, Martha. We'll be right in. Crystal. Crystal. Darling.
What is it?
Martha just rang. Christina's been crying and she can't seem to quiet her.
The baby.
Are you all right?
Yes.
You're going to be all right. Yes, you're going to be all right. Yes, you will.
What is it, Martha?
Oh, here's your mama. She must have had a bad dream. I've been trying my best, but I think she wants her mother's arms around her.
There now. Your mama's here.
I don't understand, Mrs. Carrington. She's usually so quiet when you hold her.
Here, let me take her.
I guess she really wanted her daddy.
Yes, I guess so. Martha, I think she'll be all right now. We'll put her to bed. Thank you.
Good night.
Night. Darling, are you sure you're all right?
Yes. Why?
Just a little worried about you. You don't seem to be yourself these days. Even little Christina seems to notice it.
It must be the antibiotics that I'm taking. I'm not used to taking pills.